Hey everybody, this is Soger. This is going to be a science game with Theodora. I got secret societies, heroes and legends, and barbarian clans mode on. I think this isn't, it's an all right start, but I'm going to go ahead and go for a desert folk. Oh, there's a tribal village. Desert folklore start with the double incense here. I think with two faith per turn, I very early, I should be able to get the desert folklore pantheon. Hopefully, unless there's like a Malian game, that shouldn't be insane. Although with no production, 10 turns for a scout is not the best. That's not a good start. Let's go ahead and go. Ooh, oh, I got a tribal village or a religious city state. I'm gonna move towards the religious city state because that's gonna get me two faith. Oh, awesome. Give me. Oh, and that's a nice city state as well. Amani, you go right there. But that's gonna give me two faith per turn. Unless I got a monument from the tribal village, this would just get me to the Pantheon faster. So the Pantheon is gonna be worth a way more length of game than anything that tribal village could have provided. Minus a relic, obviously, but the chance of that are very, very slim. All right, so I'm already at two population. Thank you, Tribal Village, for that. All right, let's go ahead and just keep on going that way. And next turn, I'll be getting a huge boost of exploration from that city state. Hopefully, it gives me something good. I'll be able to buy another tile. Maybe I buy that tile with that. Oh, awesome. Perfect. Oh, wow. We met a couple of things. Hey, nice to meet you, Rome. How are things? Oh, I don't care. That's not a hero I care about. All right, so we got all of that. Got a couple of Eurekas. There we go, perfect. And what else do we have? Ooh, we have a barbarian camp. What, let's see, what can I hire? Oh, they have a spearman. That's actually sort of what I need. So that's convenient. Let's see, anything else? Any chance that you are going to denounce me? All right, nope, we are good there. All right, so I'll be looking to get that spearman to get envoy here. That'd be super, super nice. I'm gonna just keep heading out that way. Anything else I need to do? Nope, not really. Maybe next turn. I look to get some. Oh, that camp is going to be gone very, very soon. Let's go ahead and get some money. And let's sell that luxury. Good enough. Awesome. And now we are going to. I think I'm just gonna head out. Let's see. Geez, there's no real. I guess we'll go that way. I'm just want to get that. Oh, and the camp is gone. Oh, that's unfortunate. What are you gonna do though? You can't save them all. I'll be able to get a spearman later on, I am sure. Anything else I need to do right now? No, we are doing just fine. I think maybe let's trade for the rest of the money. Perfect. And let's levy these because I am going to be declaring war here pretty soon, and I'll just want a little bit of exploration and to be able to slow that down. All right, what am I doing here next? Let's go ahead and go for a monument. And where do I want to head with you? Let's go ahead and grab that tribal village, possibly. Sure. Oh, we've got a hero, and I got the archery Eureka. Not a hero I want. Which heroes do I have so far? Yep, definitely not a hero I want. There's only really one hero that I actually want. I don't want to go through your territory because I'm going to be declaring war on you very, very shortly. All right, awesome. So you're going to cross right to there. You're going to cross right to there. You just go this way. Perfect. Excellent. Everyone just. Oh, we got another hero. Another hero I do not want. You're going to go get that tribal village and you head out that way. Excellent. Oh, I am getting so many Eurekas, but none of them really matter, honestly. Like of all the things I could care about right now, like some Eurekas, not so much. Oh, So I think the smart thing to do would be, oh, now I've got like a second person to trade with. Let's go ahead and get all of my stuff back. Yep, there we go. Perfect. And let's just go ahead and declare a surprise war because I'm going to be wanting to trade with Gaul next turn. So I'll give him my gold per turn and everything back. That works for me. Yep, and Gaul, I'll have one turn before they denounce me. Oh, that's not great. Let's see. You go there and you go there. Perfect. Oh, yeah, this could have been better planned. I think that's obvious. But whatever, we're fine. Go there. Excellent. I think I'm going to just clear this little bit of fog there. Perfect. And what do we have here? 40 more gold. That is, that's very nice. Let's see. I'm just doing terrible on exploration. It is the easiness here. With the ammonia units I have, I should be finding a whole lot more. Excellent. Got the money. Sold my luxury. So we're doing good there. All right. So perfect. I knew that was coming. I just need to get around you, and I'll declare war on you as well. Don't you worry. You come back home just to defend in case I need it. I guess you're going to go up to the north. We'll go over this way. It's going to be a dead end. I guess my levy is going to be doing most of the exploration for me. We'll go ahead and do that. We'll go ahead and, you know what? We're going to do that because my scout isn't really... I got him. I think it's because I got it 10 turns instead of 5 turns. But man, am I not really thrilled with where that scout is. If I go right there, you should be fine. If I go right there, and then we'll both sort of explore that way. Where do I go with you? Let's just run away. There's no reason to mess with that. Nope, we are doing very, very good. And hopefully I can get through that mountain pass because Gaul is to my north there. And I really, really don't want to run that way. All right, so you go there. You, excellent, perfect. And now I'll be out of range of them that entire way. There we go. Yeah, they're almost dead, but that's fine. As long as I don't run into anything. Okay, perfect. I guess I'm just cutting right between their territory. That's beautiful. You go there. Can we go this way? Perfect. Awesome. There we go. I mean, maybe I'm not doing so bad on exploration. I feel like I am. Let's see. Anything I can do? Well, I'm getting gold per turn from Gaul, so there's no real reason to declare war on him just yet. But, I mean, is there ever a bad reason to declare war? Yeah, let's go ahead. Actually, you denounced me, so I'm just going to go ahead and do a formal war. Yep, let's declare that. Be upset, man. I don't care. Figure out your problems. They're not my problems. Oh, and who villainous declared war on me? Well, that's nice. It's always good to have multiple people at war with you, whether they be, civilizations or city-states. We met Mogadishu. Vilnius wants that. Train a galley. Well, with barbarian clans, that's just more viable of a quest because you can sometimes just buy a galley for cheap. But otherwise, that's a pretty awful quest early game. You go that way. Perfect. Awesome. All right. So now I feel a little bit better about this. I just need to find some more civilizations. All right. You, and unfortunately, what do you have? Oh, a galley. Well, that's not really what I wanted right now, obviously, with Gaul's unique unit right by my capital. I mean, I won't be able to do anything with it, but yeah, let's go ahead and grab that. That had to happen. You go there. All right, excellent. And cross over that way, and you just keep running away. There we go. Perfect. We are looking very, very nice. Hey, nice to meet you, Germany. How are things? I hope things are good with you. Let's see. Who have you met? You haven't met anyone. Where are you? Oh, he's over here, so I must have ran into a scout or something along the way. Perfect. And where am I going next? Let's go ahead and go into mining. And seeing as it appears that unit has left me alone, still not the hero I want. Rome, can I make peace yet? 4 turns. Excellent. So, builder, you go this way. Warrior, you go with him. It's only a one-charge builder, so I'm gonna just use him for exploration once I get out of that area. All right, go right to there. Excellent. And hopefully that unit wants nothing to do with attacking my city, but you know, it's gonna be what it's gonna be. Hey, let's get some money. Excellent. Let's sell that resource to get some more money. Perfect. All right, so I think, even though I've got like not a warrior, a unit right there, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get a settler, get another city going. I'm not really concerned about that single warrior. If there's like multiple warriors, maybe, but yeah, especially if you're gonna go into that marsh tile, I think I'll be fine. Let's see, where do I want to settle? I'm gonna go into this desert. Let's see, what do I have for settling? Okay, there must be like an oasis or a river right there, so maybe that's where I'm going. Ooh, I also got, you know what, we're just gonna go over this way. Oh, excellent, that's nice. If I could, I still haven't got one of the heroes I care about yet, so that's unfortunate. All right, so you'll go up to the north, you'll go to the south. That'll work, I'll have decent coverage there. Hey, maybe I go pillage. Who knows? I've got all sorts of options at this point. Oh, very, very nice. And you just keep coming up. We'll use them to remove barbarian encampments and the like. Oh, hey, nice to meet you, Vatican. That's good. Let's go ahead and pick up a little bit more money. Perfect. We are doing very, very good. I got a couple of city states. That's nice. Yeah, I know. It's fine. Like, I don't know what you want me to do about that. All right, so you go that way. Perfect. All right, so warrior, you go to the south. Oh, excellent, because there was more fog of war over here. The fog of war up here is a city state, so it should be safer for the builder to go alone. And you. Oh, that's not great. Let's see, how soon can we make peace? 2 turns. Oh, that's not bad. Well, I've got a wonder there. So maybe we head up. Hey, that warrior thing is leaving. That's nice. So you're just gonna go explore. Yeah, there we go. Oh, all right. So there's another barbarian camp up here. Oh, well, that is absolutely phenomenal. That couldn't be greater. Hey, I need some production and I need it now. Yep, so we got that. We got that. What's the difference? Oh, there's no difference. So, yep, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. Is there any other production I can buy? I mean, I could buy this tile. What does that do? Okay, so in 2 turns I'll be able to do that, and maybe I even buy down to that other 2-2 tile. Yep, there we go. We'll do something like that. Perfect. Awesome. And I'll be able to get more production. Awesome. There we go. Now the real game begins. I got the hero I want available. So now it's just a matter of who have you met? You've met someone I haven't. Do I want to declare war on him just yet? Not really. I think I'm doing fine. If I could meet the person who he met, I'm really close to being able to do a joint war. Oh, there's a civilization right there. That's very, very nice. You're gonna go there. You're gonna go there. Perfect. Excellent. Oh, you're gonna run away. Yep, that's what we're doing there. Where are you? Oh, well, that's nice. I can get another warrior if I need it, but right now I don't need another warrior. All right, let's just clear the last of this fog out. I don't want any more fog in my territory. There is enough barbarians as is. Yep, let's go ahead and settle right here. Perfect. Excellent. And you're going to start work on the monument because we'll put a holy site there. Let's see, one, two, three. I'll put a holy site there. I'll look to settle a city there. It's going to come together real nicely. And, oh, you've met Ludwig. That's convenient. Let's see. I think maybe we move to get that city. Yeah. Perfect. We are looking about as good as you could hope in this scenario, I guess. Let's see. Great Bath is built. That's fine. We got barbarians all over the place. That's f oh sure. There's hills everywhere to block that. Perfect. Oh, let's see. I must have got a recon unit. Yeah, I should be fine to go that way. Perfect. That scout shouldn't be able to get there in time. I think it's time for peace, right? Will you give me any gold or anything? Good enough. It's you're paying me something. Do you want to do a joint war with me? Oh, you do? Oh, well, that is absolutely fa close enough. That is more than you could ever ask for. Thank you very much, good sir. Gahalsum, can we make peace? 3 turns, perfect. I'll be looking to do that as well. Hey, I've got a barbarian up there, so you go. Oh, perfect, that way. You know what? We gotta take this camp out. This camp has to go. That is going to be the first thing because it's gonna block my progress towards other stuff. Because I'm gonna want to settle near that. So let's do that. I want to meet this civilization as soon as possible. Even though it's the bottom, maybe I go to the north here. Yeah, that's fine. Perfect. Excellent. You go there. Perfect. Oh yeah. we're doing just fine. I feel like it's a death sentence sending them over this way, but let's try and get through there. I've got everything explored around these parts. Yep, let's take that out. Perfect. Next turn, that camp will be gone. Oh, 20 more faith. That couldn't be more worthless. All right, so actually that's gonna be fine by itself. So these two are gonna go take out that camp. I'm gonna want to remove that camp as well. 95 for another warrior. Perfect. So I'll be able to get some warriors, which will be nice. Yeah, just at this point, you're just looking for tribal villages and this barbarian camps to buy units from down there. 250 gold. I'll want to. Oh, all right. Or maybe you're just dying. That's what you're doing. That's fine. Oh, it is really making me work to find that civilization, huh? Oh, hey, nice to meet you, Georgia. How are things? Are things good, I hope? I hope you're well. I hope that you are happy to meet me because, unfortunately, Georgia, you're one of those civilizations that buys diplomatic favor early. So if I could get a friendship with Georgia, that would be nice. Do you want to join my war? What if I? Okay, that's fine. You haven't really met anyone. You want to be friends? I'm just that's fine. So I'm going to sell everything to her, obviously. Do I want to buy? Nope, there's no reason to buy anything out of there. That scout will just take care of itself. Let's start heading towards this camp to take that one out as well. I think that should be fine defending. Has everyone. Okay, yep, you have moved. Perfect. So let's get some money. Excellent. Do you want my diplomatic favor? Oh, you do? Perfect. That is great. So 400 some odd gold now. I think You know what? I think we are going to. Oh, it. I am not working the tiles. I want to be working. This stuff could have been handled so much sooner. That is fine. Let's go ahead and buy another settler. Perfect. Let's see. One turn. Oh, there we go. So it's 8 turns there. It's going to be 1 turn for the monument no matter what. What does this bring it down to if I do something like that? 6. All right, well, that's not going to happen. We're just going to let it be that way. And this settler is going to go right there. And I think, honestly, I think I'm going to look to build my holy site in my capital. Because this city, and if I can get like a third city somewhere over here, are gonna have literally zero production, so those would be far superior uses of Hercules, who I'm eventually going to get here. Oh, hey, nice to meet you, Russia. I'm assuming you're. Oh, yep, that's them. Perfect. Oh, well, I think he should still be fine right there. And that's Rome, right? Perfect. Excellent. So I don't have to worry about losing that. Oh, like the money would be nice. So let's actually do that. Yep, perfect. We'll clear that camp eventually, but right now I'm gonna just utilize the gold I can get. So now let's start working towards currency. Perfect. Excellent. I'm gonna get early empire very, very soon. An envoy would be nice because I'd like to, I don't know, get some extra exploration here. But let's get my next governor title and open borders so I can start selling stuff. All right, so now we're going to start work on Hercules. Yes. I'm going to want to make peace here. Yep. Would you pay me? That's fine. You want to be friends? That's fine. Hey, Rome, where are you at? There you're at. You want to be friends? Would be really helpful if you did. Okay, Gaul, who have you met? Just Rome and someone I have not. Well, that's not super convenient. All right, so you go that way and you just get that way. I'm gonna need to get that builder out of somewhat out of harm's way there. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. Let's get some money. Excellent. Let's sell the luxury I have. I'm gonna sell it to Georgia because it's not that I can see the future, but I have a feeling I know where this is going. Let's see. We're gonna go production there. I don't know why I went God King. That was inaccurate whenever I did that. I don't think I needed the faith, but whatever. We're good. All right, so I got 300. You know what? I'm gonna just go ahead and buy this tile, and then I'm gonna go ahead and buy this tile. Excellent. Now, if you could swap and place that holy site, +6, that is perfect. Yep. But finish Hercules and then start your holy site. And I'm actually going to build the holy site there because, as I said, this city is going to have zero production. This city has zero production. They're more important. They just are. That's just a reality. That's great. Yeah, nope, that's not really a surprise. Once I can get my builder out of there, I'll be looking to declare war on you. Perfect. Yep, you're gonna go right to there, and you're going to just take that out again because that's super easy. let's see, go there. Oh, actually, that's all right because that's not a ranged unit boat, if I'm not mistaken, is it? Oh, all right. I just want to get through your territory, Gaul. I honestly have no desire to ever go back to war with you. So if we could just let bygones be bygones and all that great stuff. Hey, Rome. Excellent. Perfect. That is great. You've met Russia. That's great. He's also met Germany. How soon can I make peace? 6 turns there. Because you know, Russia's not going to like me in a couple of turns here as well. Let's get the money. Let's get the money. Not trading to Georgia. Excellent. I've got decent money. I'll have another luxury to sell here. Yeah, I consider me shocked, my friend. I don't know. I don't know what to say or do about that. But what I do know is you're going to go over here because you've got important things to do. Do I, let's see, one, two, you know, I could settle further. No, well, I sort of want the luxury right away. But let's see, one, two, let's see if I sell here, one, two, three. I could get another desert city if I settled here. So, yeah, as much as I want that luxury, I'll be able to get more desert, well, not even desert cities, desert holy sites, which is what is important. You keep going that way, and as soon as I get through Georgia, come on, please let me, perfect, awesome, thank you. Looks like that exploration has gotten even worse, though. Take that out, perfect, excellent. Awesome. What are you again? A warrior for 95 gold. I think I could use that. Well, I've got Hercules, so I'm going to get a holy site here. I'll get a holy site. I'll be able to slap these holy sites down. So, yeah, because I'll go holy site there, holy site there, holy site there. I mean, and then I have Hercules. Yeah, I don't really need another unit, hopefully. You keep going that way. I'm not going to declare war just yet. And with friendship with Rome, I think I'm pretty decent overall. I don't really have a ton to be concerned about. Just keep going that way. Go that way. Awesome. I'm hoping I can get through that. You know what? We're gonna grab your promotion. Then next turn, we're gonna clear that camp. Oh, let's go ahead and put your holy site down. That's gonna be a nice plus 10. Yep. Awesome. And you go finish that. There we go. That's gonna give me a ton of culture. So now, not really needing to do early empire, we'll do that. Let's see, next thing, go back to work on your monument, perfect, and you settle. Yep, perfect. Oh, actually I can do early empire now that I got the Eureka, so let's do that. I think 0% chance of getting craftsmanship, so we'll just do something like that so I can get to my government. Put your holy site down, plus 9, that is fantastic, but I don't need to work on that, just start working on the monument. Let's get as much culture as possible. Yep, you're going to go there, and you just keep healing. Oh, you're going to help me clear some barbarians eventually. Where did that camp go? Anything interesting? Heavy chariot, that's a popular early quest. No, I need a Eureka for sailing, a Eureka for irrigation, and a spearman. All right, those are somewhat easy, I think. Have you met any? Nope, you haven't. Do you want to be friends? There's no reason for you to say yes, but it's never stopped you before. Rome and Germany, and Germany is 4 turns. That's too long. Oh well. I'm almost to my next settler, which is nice. Alright, so you go right there. Yep. Awesome. There we go. Now I'm making 21 culture per turn. That's enough. Awesome. So we are looking good there. And you keep going that way. Ooh, is that... That looks like another civilization. That is very, very nice. They will have met Georgia, so that'll be good as well. You I've got all the exploration, so you just start healing so I can use you to take out. Yeah, this one needs to go because I've got more uses. Maybe I'll farm this one if it keeps making units that can't really damage me. That wouldn't be bad. Excellent. Gaul, have you met anyone yet? If you could meet someone, that would be fantastic. I would be super, super happy. Oh, Gaul. Oh, perfect. You kicked me out of your territory. That's actually even helpful. Oh, that's not bad. I'll take that. You didn't really add anything to the city, though. You go up there until I get my next city. You're sort of not needed. Oh, I would love to get Void Singers. But I think my first governor... Let me see. There, I'm going to have that done. I'm going to get my governor titles really early. So maybe I start getting Moksha... Well, I'm going to want Magnus, so let's go ahead and toss Magnus into Constantinople. Yep, perfect. And now you... Oh, just... let's see. He's got that way covered, so you just keep going out to that way. You go up here. How much longer do I have this for? 11 turns. Excellent. You keep going that way, and Builder. Oh, hey, nice to meet you, man. How's it going? Come here. Question, who have you met? Georgia and Gaul. All right, next question. You want to do a joint war tomorrow? 7 gold. Good enough. Is there any reason I don't want to declare war on Georgia right now? There's that warrior there. No, there really isn't. Like, this is the perfect time to declare war on Georgia. So let's do that. Excellent. Let's get that gold. Perfect. Yep. Awesome. And now, Gaul, who have you met? Just Khmer. Awesome. That's sort of what I figured. Hopefully this works out where Khmer denounces me, but I really doubt that's going to happen. Hey, can I sell this? Oh, you know, I'm going to hold on to it, even though that's a decent amount of money. Because I've got enough cities where the amenities would actually help right now. Do you want to be friends? You paid a decent amount for my open borders. Alright, that's fine. I'm going to get the rest of Gaul's money in a second here. I just want to get all these people into place. Alright, you attack. There we go, perfect. And you, can you finish him off? Nope, so just heal. All right, so change policies. Don't need to change anything. These are perfect for now. And let's get the money, huh? Excellent. All right, so I can get another settler, so let's make that happen. Oh, all right, so where am I going to go? 1, 2, 3, maybe just a coastal city? That'd be nice. I'm going to need one of those eventually. Anything else I can do? And this should be, what, 3 turns or 2 turns? I forget. 2 turns. Excellent. That's going nice. Perfect. And, oh, if Khmer, if you could denounce me, that would be super, super helpful. Excellent. We got pottery. You, can you get that city settled without help? Because that would be super great. Let's start taking that out. Awesome. And I met Buenos Aires. That's good. And you, my scout is still the... This builder has found more for me than that scout. That's great. You keep going that way. I'm at war, so I might lose that. Muscat, am I at war with you? I am not. That is fantastic. Hey, come here. I know you're going to denounce me, but will you give me open borders? Because I could see if that builder is still alive next turn, that being helpful. Let's see. We can take this out, so let's make that happen. There we go. Perfect. We got bronze working, Eureka. You just keep healing. Do I need... Let's see. If I settle... I'd probably just settle right there. That way, it gives whatever's up here the most opportunity. Because it looks like if this coast is here, well, let's see. If I settle, yeah, I guess we'll settle like maybe right there. That works perfect. I just want to get as many of these holy sites as possible that are just going to be massive culture producers. Let's go ahead and grab that. Let's grab that. And we'll sell that. Perfect. Excellent. We are doing fantastic. Hopefully, Khmer denounces me this turn. Oh, he did not. Oh, well. All right. So that's a problem. Can we? But that's an easy enough problem to solve. Even if that scout does grab that, I'll just kill it with Hercules. That works for me. You go that way. I've got an envoy. Can anyone give me a spearman? You're a warrior. This is a boat, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, a bream. Not really what I want. Would that count as a galley, though? I don't know. Heavy chariot. All right, so not really, no. Unless, yep, nope. You keep going this way, perfect. And hey, well, that's super nice. Yeah, we'll head up that way. And yep, I'll get that money, and you heal because there's gonna be a unit there in a second that we're just gonna kill again. Auto explore. Yeah, you haven't done anything for me at all. That's just disappointing. Nope, we're good there. Craftsmanship in one turn. That's good. So let's see. If I settle right here, one, two. So yeah, I'm gonna have to settle down there so I can go one, two, three. All right, so yep, I'll be settling right down there. That works out. Gaul, have you met anyone? Do you want to join my? Okay, no, that's fine. Do you want to be friends? That would be really helpful. Hey, look at that. Perfect. Will you pay me for? Yeah, that's fine. Excellent. You've met Peter. So, question: do you want to go war against Peter? That seems like a fantastic deal, actually. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. And let's get open borders as well. Oh, actually, is that he's got to be the person who was Caesarea in the Vatican, right? Yep. What's their quest? Is it easy? Oh, a preserve? Well, that's even a terrible quest. So you're double helping me. Thank you. I want to be rid of that quest. Yep, let's go ahead and do that. Yep. Perfect. Awesome. There we go. And that's gonna get somebody to denounce me next turn, but that's okay. I'll have this holy site done here really soon. Maybe I should get a builder. I haven't even improved one tile yet. Not that I have like a whole bunch to improve. Oh, I could get the irrigation Eureka. That would get me a quest. Who's that for? Let me see. Kabul and sailing. Yeah, let's go ahead and get a builder as soon as I can. Get that money, get that money. And let's get that builder so I can get irrigation Eureka because I'll want to get irrigation resources eventually. I can't believe you denounced me, Khmer. So you go right to there. Yeah, I think that's where I want to be. Perfect. We got sailing. I'll swap that tile and toss that holy site down. Excellent. Perfect. And you're just gonna go finish that holy site in a second here. Let's start work on a monument. Oh, just so much culture. I don't even really need these monuments, but might as well. Well, let's get the irrigation Eureka. Perfect. Awesome. You keep going out that way. Oh, okay, perfect. That is Khmer. Oh, well, that puts me in a bit of a conundrum because I think you can declare war on me, can't you? In 2 turns. You want to be friends? There's no reason. All right, perfect. Because I would love to declare war on Khmer, but if I declare war on Khmer, he's going to grab this builder. I mean, I sort of have to. So yeah, next turn, if I can get away with it next turn, I will. If not, oh well. I'll change policies. I still don't need to change any. These are perfect. Oh, these are so perfect. How am I doing on getting a religion? Oh, I'm doing just fine. That's great. So I got population there. Oh, I've got a bit of a well, I've gotten a little popular with the barbarians, it appears. So you go right to there to protect my one improvement. And yep, awesome. So now I'm making 34 culture. Well, that's great. That's enough. Awesome. Oh yeah, we're going to war now because I can get away. Hey, do you want to go to war with Khmer with me? Excellent. Will you give me a lot of money? Okay, will you give me some money? Oh, is there any way I can get 2 horses? Rome, you had horses, didn't you? Oh, that's bothersome. Is there anyone I can buy horses from? There is not. Well, that's sad. Oh, this builder actually isn't safe. Oh well, I guess you did a good job, builder. You got far enough. You can go that way. Yeah, builder, you did an okay job, but you have to go because I need to start a war here. Let's go ahead and do joint war with Khmer. Yep, we'll get that. We'll get that, and we'll get as much gold out of you as possible because this would actually be a nice person to be friends with, would be Gaul. Okay, so that's where you draw the line. All right, well, that's fine. Perfect. And I'm gonna lose that builder, but that's fine. He's explored enough. Do you want to be friends by any chance? Hopefully I can get it, but I think I came in too late on things. And you're no. And how soon can I make peace here? 6 turns and 8 turns. Awesome. We are doing very nice. I even got 300 gold, which is nice. Yeah, that's yeah, I know. I get it. All right, so finally I can just start clearing this stuff out. All right, you go that way. You go help. Everyone, we are clearing out barbarians. That's all we're doing. Next governor, I think I start working on getting a Moksha. That seems like a good idea. Yeah, either yeah, that's gonna be where I'm going next. So let's put him out into there. That's fine enough. You just start healing. No reason for you to do anything else. And there we go. Perfect. I'm just gonna lead that troop forever. Still haven't gotten any cards that matter. I got 200 faith though. That's a good start. Gaul, did I ask if you want to be friends yet this turn? That's fine. You join my war. Nope. You're at war with everyone. See, this is the perfect AI. That's peak AI right there. Don't get any better than at war with everyone. Everyone have open borders? Yes. Anyone have any? Well, I can buy horses now, but that's a little late. Oh well, what are you gonna do? And my holy site's almost finished in my capital. Where would I like my government plaza? Probably like right there. There's no reason not to do that. Oh, somebody got sun, whatever. That's fine. Oh, that's ugly. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just heal, and you just heal. Let them take themselves out on you. Let's go ahead and just start building the government plaza. Yeah, right there would be perfect, wouldn't it? That looks about right. Yep. Awesome. You go that way. Perfect. You up to there. Just keep running away. All right. So, how many turns would irrigation take? That'd be nice. Pick up a few pick up an irrigation luxury. There's two of them there. I'd even buy a second builder for that. I'd take that out. You know, maybe I do need another unit. I don't know. Take that down. Perfect. They both got their promotions. That'll be pretty easy. You know, maybe I go into oligarchy. Yeah, oligarchy would make this really nice, actually. So government unlocked. I'll go oligarchy just for as long as I have to take out these barbarians. Let's start working towards a religion, because that would be super helpful. The other one doesn't really matter. Something like that is perfect. And as soon as I get these barbarians clear, I'll switch to a much better government. But right now, that is the one that makes a lot of sense to me. Excellent. There we go. You go right to there. Perfect. What can I get from you? 95 for a warrior. I actually don't need another warrior now. I think I'm good. Battle cry, yes. And battle cry, yes. Next thing I'm going to do is actually, let's just start working towards theocracy, because I could double up the faith produced by my holy sites. That would be nice. Train an archer, train a galley. You know, I could get the double envoy card, so I'm going to wait. Unless I can get a spearman. Hey, there's borders over there, so let's go that way. Oh, that's actually my warrior. Excellent. I was about to say, I wonder how long I got left on these other troops. It can't be very long. But I don't think I have many of them left. Because this one died. Oh, these two are both hired. All right, so that makes that camp much more of a danger. Next thing. Oh, I've almost got a... Let's see. I've almost got my great prophet. So yeah, we'll just get that really soon. That'll be a nice little bonus. Yeah, I'm doing real, real nice. Oh, so I take back what I said. I definitely think I need some more units. Yeah, this not great. Let's take that out. Perfect. You move into there. Awesome. Let's take this out, and I don't think you exist long enough, so yeah, go that way. There we go. And oh well, I could get my builder back, hopefully. That'd be great. Let's see. I think well, yep, I'm gonna get a warrior here. You take that guy out. Awesome. Because I'm going to need that. And what were you? A warrior? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that as well. Perfect. Because this camp I'm going to take out. This one is actually placed pretty decent for a city-state. So this one I'm going to let live. But I'll take this camp out. This camp I'm going to take out after I get the galley from it. So yeah. that works out. Two turns, I can make peace there. Hey, Gaul, do you want to be friends? You probably. There we go. Excellent. I like that a lot. You want to join my war? Yeah, you still not being awesome. I could probably get a friendship with Germany as well, but that's less useful to me. Excellent. 400 gold. I think I just save that. Yeah. At this point, I just save gold for next era. I got my four cities. I'm good. Excellent. Let's go ahead and recruit my great person. And let's go ahead and just make my religion right now. We're going to be the religion of terrible city, amazing holy site, because I feel it's pretty accurate for what I've got going on here. Gee, I wonder what I'm going to do. Maybe warrior. Oh, nope, work ethic. Yep, let's go ahead and do that. I honestly think World Church might not be the call this game. I'm going to go cross-cultural dialogue, and just with the amount of faith I'm producing already, and it's going to get much higher, I'm going to go holy order over religious colonization, because I'll be able to spread my religion to other people without a problem. I doubt I'm going to be, I mean, I know the whole Byzantium holy site, or not holy site, Holy City combat bonus thing, but I'm not gonna like super focus on that. And you've already used all your charges, so if you die, I do not care. So let's go ahead and do that, because that city just needs to disappear. I'm pretty confident I know who that is just by those colors. It's pretty distinct. So I'm gonna go that way and meet them. Oh, wow, I do not like that at all. That is, are you kidding me? Oh, that's a man at arms. It's turn 40. Wow, that's really bad. So I think if I just park this warrior right there, I should be able to just lock that camp in. I don't know. And you just start healing. Next turn, I'll take that camp out. Yep, excellent. Oh wow, that man at arms is a problem. I could get another builder. Oh, I could get two luxuries up here and then swoop down and get there. So yeah, even though I'm in, oh, I should actually get a trade route as well. You know what? We'll get the trade route out of the capital. I should have did that a while ago because it's expensive now. Nope, I don't want to build it. I want to buy it. Yep. And let's go ahead and get a builder out of here to get those two luxuries. Yeah, we're fine. I've got everything I could need here. Yeah, that's good. Oh, well, that's not great. At least they're not man at arms, huh? I got that positive. Let's go ahead and grab your promotion. Yes, can you take him out? Perfect. Awesome. We'll just slowly clear everything out there. Perfect. And now with irrigation done, go to currency. And now with this, oh, that's going to be the city that grows the fastest. So let's go ahead and go right there. Yep. Perfect. Excellent. You get me another luxury and let's sell. What's your deal? 20 horses. Well, that's actually pretty good. What's the difference between him and the? I think 20 horses is infinitely better than anything else anyone's offering me. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Well, oh, yep. Let's go ahead and do something like that. Yep. I bet you'll give me even more money if I ask for your open borders, won't you? There you go. Four gold on top of it. Perfect. Yeah, let's make that happen. That's a great deal. Perfect. Awesome. So can I make friends with Georgia now? There we go. Will you give me anything? Ugh, nope. Let's go ahead and accept that deal. Perfect. And let's see. Have you met anyone I'm at war with and you want to join that war? You do? Well, that's great. There we go. Perfect. Awesome. And now let's sell the rest of my diplomatic favor. Perfect. And let's sell the rest of those horses. Yeah, perfect. And let's get some money. There we go. That looks great. You know, I really, really want to be out of the government I'm in, but I'm just going to change policy to first envoy. Yep. Awesome. And is there any... I can get a boat. I can get... Oh, I can't get a spearman, but I can get that boat. Let's get that boat. I hope this counts as a galley. It did not. Well, that's annoying. That is really annoying. And you're a warrior. Are you a galley by any chance? I forget. Nope, that's a warrior. Is there any barbarian camps anywhere on the coast? Oh, well. You know, if it was any other... Like, if it was the actual civilization, that would have counted. Hey, nice to meet you, Poundmaker. Our things... you're gonna hate me, I think. You've just met Georgia and one other person. Well, I actually don't care if you hate me then. Let's see about getting your money. Excellent. So, you just keep going this way. You're almost gone anyways. Oh, yeah, we're just gonna go that way and see if we can't find another person. Well, you're a lot less helpful now. Well, seeing as I no longer have a use for this camp, let's go ahead and do that. Yep, that one had to go. How many turns do I have before? Just one. All right, so auto-explore because you're almost gone as well. All right, so this is looking good. Let's go ahead and buy that tile because I want to improve that one too. Oh, if I got another builder, I could get two more luxuries. And then put a camp there. Yeah, might as well. I mean, it's sort of a waste because I'm going to be in monumentality soon, but let's go ahead and do it. Yep, perfect. Excellent. Anything I can do right now? Does everyone have my open borders? Well, they do now. Excellent. We are looking all right. And I'll have the double holy site card here pretty soon, which is nice. Oh, wow. Hercules, you're doing bang up job there, man. Don't even care. You finished your duties, so yeah, that's perfectly fine by me. And let's take him out. There we go. And you just start exploring. Yeah, that's what I want from you. I think... Warlord's Throne would be nice, but at this stage of the game, if I could get an Ancestral Hall, I actually think that would pay out better. Late game production versus free builders starting in the classical era, for me, is a no-brainer. Let's go ahead and get a granary, and then we'll get a shrine, and by that point, I'll have my next district available here. Let's get a luxury. Yep. Let's get a luxury. Yep. Does everyone have their monument? One turn, two turns. All right, so in two turns, I'm going to use that governor title. But right now, no. Peter Houseman, can I make peace next turn? That is perfect. Seven turns left in the era. You just keep going that way. Awesome. And block in that camp. All right, so... Let's see, where can I settle up here? I think I'll probably want to settle on that sheep because then one, two... Yeah, I'll want to settle on that sheep. Perfect. Well, that's nice. Let's go ahead and clear all of this. I've got 400 faith going into next era, which isn't half bad either. Anything else I need to do? No, I can't. Think of anything. I'll pick up the last of the gold just in case. Oh, I can sell my luxuries. That's what I can do. Perfect. And I might as well buy this tile. I'm going there anyways. Awesome. And then, let's see. Yeah, be upset. I don't care. Oh, there's another camp. Where are you? Oh, please be a galley. Please be a galley. Oh, thank God. I still got the double envoy card in, right? Yes, I do. Perfect. Let's go ahead and hire that galley. Excellent. Oh! I should have read. Oh. Oh, well. All right. Did that get me shipbuilding? That didn't even get me shipbuilding. Oh, well. I mean, what, like, that is my protective galley, all right? He serves a very important purpose. All right, let's go ahead and get that. Gets me another luxury to sell. Yep. And let's get some gold. Yep. Perfect. Oh, defensive. It's the defensive pond galley. Yep. You know, at this point, I don't think I'm ever going to get another Civic Eureka. Like, I honestly don't know, like, what I could do to get one at this point. So, yeah. I haven't gotten another hero. You know what? Maybe, yeah, you're going to go Heroic Tales. Yep, because if I get Himiko, I think she might still be available. I don't know. Let's see. And I got First Envoy, and so I get Buenos Aires. If I wanted to, I could get Chinguetti. I could pick up Grenada. Where is Auckland? I could get Cesarity of Auckland. That'd be all right. Where is Lahore? I think Auckland is probably my best bet. Influenced by just Poundmaker. But, you know, if I levy their troops, that's actually a really good place to explore. So let's go ahead and do that. Got Hippolyta. I don't need her as much. Well, Vesuvius is right there. That's nice. If I levied their troops, I'm basically sentencing them to death, though. You know, that's fine, because I should be able to get at least one pillage. How much do you want for your troops? Yeah, that's fine. Perfect. Excellent. That works for me. I'll get some exploration out of that. You keep going this way. Khmer, how close are we to peace? 2 turns. And Peter, how close are we to peace? We can make peace right now. Excellent. Will you give me money? Will you give me... that's fine. Well, at least you're paying for peace, and that's the important part. Let's go ahead and sell all this. Oh, do you have anything I want? Well, that's no. Who else is Poundmaker, Matt? Just Georgia. All right, well, I mean, eventually, yeah, I'll do that, but not right now. Excellent. All right, and then I'll just clear that camp, because that has to go. That card's definitely going in. I think that's more production. You know, I'm going to change my government to Classic Republic. Yep, that works. Don't need the First Envoy card. We'll do that. I'll put the Barbarian card in for now. We'll go Scripture. And then maybe reduced cost for tiles? I don't know. I think just the one more production, because I don't really need the gold or anything else right now. I'm good. All right, and I'll be able to improve that. I'll be able to improve that. Excellent. Yep, we are doing very, very nice here. And next turn, I'll be looking to declare war on Poundmaker. Oh, I should get all of Russia's gold. Let's make that happen. Yep. Perfect. And might as well. Awesome. That's probably a terrible idea. I don't know. I probably wouldn't have done that. Troops are passing by, man. Don't worry. Mostly because I like to lie to people. Let's see here. Oh, Himiko, let's see, I got 5 turns there, I got 7 turns here. How fast can you produce Himiko? The 6 turns, hey, good news, you're going to produce Himiko. That's what you're doing next. Awesome. You can go there with Himiko. I don't need that anymore, so you can start Granary and then start a Shrine. Yep, perfect. And with that monument done, it is time to get the Void Singers. Or, you know, this is a crazy thought. I know Owls of Minerva is weaker by a large margin, but I've got Chinggeti, the double trade route. But the double trade route still comes in so late. Yeah, so that's not going to happen. I wanted to, but nope. We're going Void Singers. Plus, that's going to put me well over 100 faith per turn in the Ancient Era, which, I don't know, makes me happy. You go there. Awesome. Yeah, be mad. I don't care. Oh, yeah, I think it's time to declare war on some people. Oh, you're at war with everyone you've met. That's fine. Pwnmaker, my choice is Georgia, so let's go ahead and do joint war against Pwnmaker. Will you give me the horses? No. Will you give me your 3 gold and open borders and some diplomatic favor? I just want to make sure that you're paying me. I know this stuff is worthless to me, but I want to make sure that you're giving me something. I don't want you thinking that we're just doing this because we're friends. Alright, so let's grab that builder. Perfect. Let's go in and start pillaging. Yeah. You explore. Yeah, we're just going to go exploring with you guys. Perfect. Excellent. There we go. And pass with you. And oh, yeah, we'll go there even though it's only life. That's good enough. Come here. Is it next turn? Excellent. That's perfect. And can we just... Oh, that's actually not even that bad. All right, so I think I'm going to get more housing going on in here. Which top... Oh, well, you know what? I don't really need the money. If you could just focus on growth, that would be nice. Thanks. I just want that city to grow. All right, and go there. Perfect. Awesome. And, oh, as much as I want the money, that camp needs to go. It's only going to produce more units and make my life harder. Let's go ahead and sell that. Yep. And get some money. Perfect. All right, so I think I'm good all the way around. I'm going to just buy this because I'm going to want it anyways. For the housing and the food. So let's just make sure that my capital is set up the best it can be, because the best it can be is not very good. Gonna be honest. Debatably bad. Yeah, but what are you gonna do? You know, not every tile or not every city is gonna be a winner. Yeah, actually, that's actually even true for once. My empire does pose exactly no threat to you. Perfect. We're into games and rec. Just defend. I hope you can come out on top. If not, what are you going to do? Oh, I thought that was improved. Well, shucks. I'll get this pillage at least. Let's get 121 gold and move up that way. Yep. Go this way. Am I at war with Milta? Is that like a thing? No, I am not. Excellent. Perfect. So you... Oh, I think I want to be at peace, right? Yeah, I want to be at peace. Would you pay me? That's fine. And you haven't met anyone new. That's also fine. Hey, I think Rome maybe. Oh, they're actually already at war. Never mind. So yeah, I really can't do anything beneficial with them. All right, you just keep exploring. Oh, where would I want you to use your last charge? This one's gonna build a farm there. You know, maybe I go up and improve that tile. Get another luxury. Yep, perfect. I think I am good. Unless there's an easy quest to get. Archery or spearman. I can't do either of those things. So, nope, we are good with that. That's all right. These units weren't meant to live. They were meant to just get what little yields I could and take that out. Perfect. Excellent. And let's get another farm. Excellent. At the beginning, next era, you'll be able to get a commercial oven. That's nice. That one's sort of a waste. That's fine. I really just want to push forward and explore more. That's really all that levy was for. Plus, I got most of the money back in that pillage, so that's not bad either. We'll get what little money is available to 570. Hey, can I? You know what? I think I'm just going to bribe you just to speed up. I'm not really worried, but I just want you to be a city-state as soon as possible. I'll toss the money into that. Oh, who is... Somebody's putting an envoy in here. That could be a problem in the future. But as of right now, we are good. Anything else? I've almost got 100 culture per turn. It's like turn 46. Oh, no. No, I'm going to keep that iron. All right, we're going to start taking out some boats. Perfect. You just defend. Next governor title. Really? I think... I sort of want to just put all my governor titles into Moksha right off the start here, but I'm actually going to promote Magnus for settlers do not consume population, because I've got 900 faith right now, and I'm making 100 per turn. Like, I'm going to be able to produce a few settlers. So, with that, I think them not costing me population would be helpful. Oh, all right. Well, that's great. You know what? If you're going to get captured along the way, but find a way to get home. Yeah, that's fine. And see if you can get a pillage somewhere. Get your health, but more so that's just to... Excellent. Yep. And you go there, and you go up that way. Awesome. Everyone, fan out. Just start healing. Yeah, I'm going to be able to, like, just produce settlers like crazy. I won't need Hercules again. Maybe I'll get him just because I have the ability to, but it's completely unnecessary. Let's see, is there another card that could be helping me more than the Barbarian card at this point? It's 2 gold. I guess we'll do that. Yep, perfect. I don't really need the Barbarian card. Military training, and we'll finish that. That unit's sort of trapped, unfortunately. I think he's going to die. All right, so you go that way. Next turn, I'll get Himiko. Ancestral Hall is done. Really? Let's just start working on the Apadana, huh? I think that's the next most important thing. We'll toss that down right there. Yep, perfect. And that's 14 turns. Let's go ahead and change my government to autocracy to speed that up. And now I've been in every single early game government. We'll do that. We'll do Barbarian. Actually, I can save 2 gold, so let's go ahead and do that. That looks perfect. Yep. Awesome. So now you're going to start on the temple, because I need 3 more turns to pass. And I've got another governor title. I think, yeah, that's just going to go right here. Perfect. And 2 more governor titles. I'll be able to by districts of faith. Where is my next governor title after defensive tactics? You know what you're going to go is guilds or medieval fairs closer. Medieval fairs is closer, so we'll go that way because that will get me buying districts of faith. Perfect. Awesome. Yep. Really, I'm not. Oh, wow. Wow. All that unit's dead. He clearly was ready for war with someone. That's fine. Yep, you go there, and you. I guess we're all going to go this way. There we go. Perfect. We're looking very, very nice. And let's get some money. You know, there's really no reason for me not to be at war with you. So let's go ahead and do that. Excellent. Perfect. And we'll be going into next era, like, insanely strong. Like, I could not be in a stronger position going into next era. Oh, that's great.